down to the 20. Along the far hash mark, cutting back center of the field. Puts it in. Across the 30 to the 35. Before he's tackled at the 37-yard line. And a 17-yard kickoff return. Back to throw, another flare to the backfield. Hands his man, 45 outside the numbers to midfield. Into Davidson Academy, Jared Joyce. And down the sideline to the 40. It's jumped out of bounds at the Davidson Academy 38-yard line. Still hang. Davidson Academy 38. Back to Joe Smith. Got a man underneath the ball. Along the numbers, outside the numbers, down 35 to the 30. Down the sideline, 25 to the 20. And jumped out of bounds at the 13. It's Bill Haynes again. It's a loss of a yard. Here is Smith drifting back to throw. Another player, far side, room 15. Down to the 10, breaking a tackle, stretching near the 5. Snap the place. Blankers kick is good. It was 7. Second and 10. No gain on first down. Put it all 33. They work right side. They got him caught in the backfield. And ducks for a loss. The left hash mark. Smith across the middle. He goes. Caught. Nice catch. Here on first down. Into Davidson Academy territory. Drops at the half yard. For the Bruins, out of the shotgun, play fake to the air, got him open, Basile, 35-30, 25-20, down to the 17 before they chop his legs from under him, Rally Shield, holy moly, that's a pleasure, Paul. Bruins, Smith drifting back to throw, fires to the outside, complete, at the 20. Trying to cut back inside and does a beautiful move inside. It's coming out of bounds inside the 15. They'll mark him at the 13. That's a gorgeous move by Steve Smith out of the gun with one running back. Smith keeps it, got room, has the 5, cuts back into the end zone. Touchdown Bruins. Andrew Smith from 9 yards away. Huge hole. Smith made the right decision. He kept it. Peterson under pressure, firing it up in the air, and intercepted. It was a wounded duck. Tabor, 35, Tabor, 30, Tabor, 25, Tabor, 20, Tabor down to the 15 before he's shoved out of bounds. And we got a late flag from the Zebra. Tight T, it's first and 16 from your own 19. He gave it to the Academy, swings it out on the near side, nothing. Well played for the Bruins secondary. Second out of this game. Second and there. Swinging it. Works left side. He dragged down at the line of scrimmage. A beautiful tackle. By the Bruins. Logan Antoine got him by the ankles. Jody jerked his feet out from under him. Yeah, that's a kickoff high pop fly. Taking him at the 28. 30, 35 to the 40. Hand out to the 44-yard line. A nice job on the return for the Bruins. I think Davidson Academy was looking for a fair catch. That ain't what they got. Dean Jewelers to the air on 30 long, got a man wide open. It's caught at the 35, to the 30, to the 25. It ran down inside the 20. It's a 19. USJ Bruins, first and 10. Back to the ground. Got to watch this time. Margaret Kelly is swinging out. Nothing on first down. Clock moving. Tick, tick, tick back. 2:17 left. Shot. And it's over. He's going to run it. Looking for the engineer's side. They got it wrapped up and out of bounds. They go with it. Playing for a dog. The wild man, the narrator. I tell you, yeah, it is tough to get swinging on his feet. You dropped up. I think you dropped your wallet. Here's your pleasure kicking off. Toe meat leather in it. Leather meets meshes and landed on the inline. They show they're coming after it. This is returnable. This punch, a nice punt, taking it at the 27. At the 29, he's tackled. Nice job of the punch coverage team by the Bruins, and it certainly helps when you have Ben Pleasure getting that big line of footage to it. Look like on the tackle. From the Bruins, Blazers, play action, and still back to throw. Here comes the pressure, rolls right, goes up, and it's intercepted, snagged for him. Nick Stanley with a kick, and he falls at the 46-yard line. Nick Stanley, the number 5, the son of Nick. conditioning coach for the Bruins. Flex showing blitz. Into the air. It is Tabor. He has it. Tabor on the catch. And Tyke along the numbers inside the 45. He's tackled at the 44. Big wide to left. First and 10 Bruins from their own 44. Play action to the air. Get a man open. Caught at the 32. And dragged down at the 31. Third quarter. Peter Cho out of the gun. Hands it to Sweeney. And a nice tackle by Nick Stanford. Cuts it down at the 6. It's a rocket shot. Need a rocket shot. Gets over the head. They run it down at the 15. And tackled at the 16. Okay, Beal, that's it. Second and 7 for the Bruins. 43. Sweeney trying for the far side edge. It's not going to get there. He's dumped in the backfield. He gets the first play in recent memory that the Bruins defense did what they did from the 32. On the ground, they keep it. The quarterback is Peter Jones. He's dumped. He'll lose some yards.